Experience the pull to go beyond sound. What a beautiful moment it is. Our habit is to go into sound. God is creating in us the ability to go beyond sound, and from there to come into sound. O mind, speak sweet words. Such a beautiful song. The mind speaks first. Then we come into sound through words. Sweetness. It must exist before we come into words. Into sound. A clean and elevated mind. No effort. Only pure and elevated thoughts. Saints and sages wrote the scriptures, sitting in silence, with elevated, high-quality thoughts. Imagine the quality of their minds, rarely coming into words. Their thoughts clear and deep when writing. It is easy to come into sound, into words. Go into the silent state of being a soul. Light. Beyond the body. Bodiless. Lost in the sweetness of God's love. From there come into words. When you speak, those listening will become bodiless. Light, and travel to their silent home. Now is the time. Receive from God the gifts of love, peace, and happiness, the recognition of time. Remember God with love, remembrance in our thoughts. The sweetness of that remembrance reflects in our words. We are merged in that experience. Those saints and sages did a lot of meditation with the aim to experience deep silence. With one glance in 1 second, God gave us that experience, told us, peace is the garland around your neck. With useless thoughts, peace runs away. We take the words, the sound of others deeply into ourselves, and let go of our inner peace. Don't allow yourself to come under the influence of your own mind or the mind of others. From just one thought, so many thoughts emerge, creating discontent. Free the self from the effort of trying to forget things of the past. Why remember and then make the effort to forget? Go beyond sound, beyond words, to receive the nourishment of silence. Then there is happiness. No matter what others are like, I have to give happiness. The sun does not discriminate to whom it will shine upon. It will just shine. The tree does not discriminate to whom it will give shade. It just protects. We too should not give up our qualities due to another person. A river flows and merges into the ocean. If the river stops flowing, rubbish accumulates as people throw waste into the river. A clean river flows constantly. Pay attention to the quality of your words. To go beyond sound is very beautiful. Into silence. And sweet words will emerge.